So I2 stands for interoperability and interchangeability solutions. We are based in Pune, Maharashtra, India, and that's our website www.i2-india.com. We are focusing on two areas of product development cycle. The first one is a CAD data interoperability, which is all about the seamless flow of a CAD data among heterogeneous CAD/CAM environments. Many times, companies work on different CAD systems and transfer the data through IGS, STAPE, VDFS formats, and that's where the problem lies. The data which goes from one system to another is not compatible, and people often have to do a rework to fix that data. So, what are the issues? How to address them is all about CAD data interoperability. Interchangeability is all about predicting dimensional variations of the part and the assembly at early stage so that the corrective action can be taken in order to reduce the scrap and the rework and the non-conforming assemblies. So these are the two areas we work into. We have a relationship with two companies from US and UK. The first one is ITI, International Technical Group Incorporated. They are pioneers in the area of CAD data migration, healing, repairing for more than 30 years. This company was recently acquired by Wipro India. The second company that we work and interesting to you is a DCS, Dimensional Control Systems. This is also more than 30 years, 28 years old company, and having extensive experience in the area of consulting, then training, and the software sales and support. So we have been partnering with this company since 2003. So coming to the CAD data interoperability, we offer focused and customized training programs on CAD/CAM CAE data exchange, how to make the data exchange effective without any rework. We also offer trainings in CAD model quality assessment, how to assess the quality of a CAD model using robust tools. We have software solutions like a CADfix, a CADIQ, IGSWorks, which will help to migrate the data among heterogeneous CAD/CAM systems. We also offer services in the area of data exchange, data migration, lower version to higher version, vice versa, vendor-supplier data integration to ensure that the data flows without any rework. Coming to interchangeability, here also we offer customized and focused training programs in the area of dimensional management or dimensional engineering. That includes GD&T, advanced GD&T, tolerance analysis, 3DCS. We also sell software solutions from DCS, like 3DCS variation analyst, 3DCS design variation modeler, mechanical variation modeler. All these tools are integrated into CATIA V5, 3D Experience, NX, SolidWorks. We also sell softwares for quality data management, which will capture the data from the plant measuring instruments and then analyze it and present it to the higher measurement. We also offer services like a 1D stack, a 2D full 3D stack building, piece part variations, recommendations on the model, tolerancing, optimization of tolerancing, and everything which is related to the dimensional engineering. These are the extensive list of training programs we offer in the area of dimensional management. We have conducted a few of these programs for more than 25,000 engineers across India, especially to the corporate companies. We have three partners or sub-distributors for DCS software solutions in India. The first one is the Tata Technologies. We have tied with them since 2014. Design Tech Systems since 2016, and Centio Technologies last year, 2020. All these companies have headquarters in Pune. TTL Design Tech Systems have offices in major and metro cities like Bangalore, New Delhi, Hyderabad, Chennai. You may visit their respective website to know more and get contact information. This is my name and my email ID. Feel free to contact me in case you have any questions related to DCS or ITI suite of products. Thank you for watching this video.